the basic rules just don't seem to apply anymore in so many places. Rule of law, equal treatment for everybody, which means, hey, you break the law, you're going to be held accountable for it. There's not a $1,000 threshold in, as there is in Los Angeles or San Francisco, that, well, if you're only stealing $900 worth, you get a free pass. Man, you want to get rid of small business and middle-sized business? That's a good way to do it.